time. Long time.
Oh.
Long time, pal.
It's been too long.
But thank God this day. Yep. Tom.
Hey.
Welcome back to the world, bro.
Yeah. It's gonna be. It's gonna be awesome.
Yo, this is Wendy.
Hey.
Wendy, I've been waiting for ages to meet you. Oh. It's finally good to meet you.
Todd.
I'm walking out under your own power. Let's get this.
All right, I'm going to get the car.
I walked in.
Yeah.
I made it quick. They warned me to roll out. So that's not happening.
No.
Oh, yeah.
That wasn't happening. It took an act of God just to wear these clothes out.
They're right? Underwear.
I'm going to be wearing the khakis and the plaid shirt. Me and Ward had a discussion on
the last
meeting. You said the word straight. You said the word straight.
Well, it came down. I said, you said the press was going to be out there. I said, if I have to go out here and explain this, I'm going to make y'all look real stupid. She said, just wear the clothes.
Hey,
what's fitting for you is Joe's followed by
younger.
A whole box of legal papers.
I feel.
Yeah. That's
symbolic.
Young.
I feel 10 years
old. Oh, like you're floating.
I'm going to tell you how young I am.
Oh, you finally got the ID?
No. I got my Florida's driver's license.
Wow.
Let me see.
Wow.
See if you recognize that guy.
Oh, oh my gosh.
That driver's license. Yeah. Oh,
that, the other guy's driver's license is the one.
That's the one we really needed.
That's the one that they should have found.
Wow. I can't believe they had two.
They had it in an envelope.
Yeah, but we still need the other
they
guy's
They didn't have the Social Security card. That's all they had was that and
a sentence in order.
So they lost all the exculpatory evidence. They still have your driver's
they
license.
Still kept my driver's license. Jesus. And she said it didn't look like it had an expiration date on it. I said, trust me.
Yeah.
But there was no DNA on this either.
No.
No DNA on it.
Were you able to sleep last night?
I actually went to sleep. Everybody said you ain't gonna be able to sleep. I went to sleep at 9:30.
Yeah.
Slept like a rock till 1:30. Got up, took a shower, went back, drank a cup of coffee, went back to sleep. At 3:30, we've been up talking all morning.
Aww.
Your pals are gonna miss you.
Yeah, they're having a hard time.
When we came out the building, they were waving canes and crutches. And